Olivia, obviously not in the NCAA round of competition. She's the former champion of that event for Georgia. But just to give an idea, you follow your swim in the NCAA cut for this event, 50.88, and deep cut, 53.82. Suspected Olivia may be somewhere toward the middle of that gap, and she slips at 24.36. That is excellent to defeat the first 50 of a little bit better back. A really good chance to be sub 51 off of that.
Come on, Liv.
Olivia has been looking good. She made the world championship team this last summer in the 100 freestyle series American Relay. And she's looking good into the last training year for the first game.
Nice job. 50.70.